Kucherov enters the zone. A pass. Another one. Paul scores. What a beautiful passing play by the Tampa Bay Lightning.
Great passing play here on the entry of Kucherov. Far blue line. The poise to go through this little check on the wall. Make the first pass. Paul with great patience to hold on to this one and tuck it home. Tic-tac-toe. Great fake by Paul.
It stops right in front of the net. Now it's Trent Pat. Here it comes Colton. Colton and scores!
Watch this long pass. It's Kucherov going back for it. Threads the needle. Hakanpää gambles and doesn't get the puck. Little cutback move. Fake like you're going to go to your back end. Puts the brakes on and right up onto the bar. That is outstanding.
Long hit-ahead pass for Kucherov. He centers one for Stamkos, and a brilliant save, and then a score! Stamkos, as Tampa Bay comes right back to take a 2-1 lead. What a breakout feed to split the Rangers' forecheck to Kucherov. What a sweet feed from Kucherov after the save of Shesterkin. It's going to bounce out, hit Stamkos in the pants, and go into the net.
Stamkos looks to give it back, and it bounced through. Steered away by Kipper.
Centered again, Stamkos scores!
How about the dig out there in the corner by Kucherov? The backhand pass, the adjustment in front by Stamkos, and this is just a shot. It's all about the positioning. Pucks in tight, he's got a quick turn and release, and up in that top third of the net.
That was denied by Shesterkin. The puck was there for a moment for Palat. He couldn't put it in. He puts it right on the stick of Kucherov again, and he scores!
Palat gets this pass. He knows where Kucherov is, and he spins and hits him right between the Rangers' defense. No one to close off the lane. Shesterkin can't stop him, and Nikita Kucherov keeps his role going, his seventh goal in the playoffs.
Hedman. Slot, shot, score! Andre Palat makes it 3-2, Tampa Bay.
Palat, a seventh-round draft choice, is going to be the recipient of this sweet little dish from Kucherov. He takes the pass from Hedman, and then Kucherov, like a point guard, just dumps it past Zibanejad. Palat's shot is perfect.
Kucherov trying to find it at the point. Kept in, Kucherov, back to the net, center of the net, scores! Ross Colton, with 9/10 of a second left, puts it under the bar and in!
How about that pass for Kucherov? Are you kidding me? And wide open left in front is Colt. Unbelievable pass. Blind pass right to the slot.
Here's Palat, with Kucherov trailing. Right in the slot, dangles around, and they score! Palat tips it in, as we saw the brilliance of Kucherov to set it up.
Watch him when he gets this puck. He'll just toe-drag it around Devon Taves, but then he holds it until that lane is there. It's perfect, and he finds that seam.
Landeskog and Devon Taves. Nice move by Kucherov to point, back to Kucherov! They score! Point to Kucherov!
Look at how the forwards come back. Everybody comes back. They pick them apart. Two of the best players in the league at doing it. Kucherov at point. Give and go, and it ends up a slam dunk empty netter.
And that is a big goal indeed.
Back the other way, it is Kucherov.
Oh, what a move. Kucherov slides it across. They score! A power play goal.
Watch this. Hello and goodbye. There goes Aaron Ekblad, and then the no chance for Bob, and Corey Perry's got an absolutely wide open net, and if that's not the play of the night, I don't know what's going to be. That is just an outstanding individual effort.